The first problem we'll consider is the problem of sequence alignment, or edit distance. This often comes up in the study of genetics, or as part of spell checkers.
For example, suppose that we're given two genetic sequences, and we want to line them up as best as possible, minimizing the needed insertions, deletions, and changes to the characters that would be needed to convert one to the other. And we'll do this according to some cost function that represents how likely these changes are to have occurred in nature. Another way to think about this is to say that I have aligned these elements of the sequence here and left some of the elements unmatched. In general, we say that we're given two sequences, X and Y, over some alphabet, and we want to find an alignment between them, that is, a subset of the pairs of elements of the sequence, so that each letter appears only once in this alignment, and the pairs don't cross, like in this example here. The cost of an alignment comes from two sources. One is the number of unmatched characters, which we can write mathematically as n plus m minus twice the size of the alignment. This corresponds to the number of insertions or deletions, or matching with these dashed characters in this figure. The other part of the cost comes from the matching of the two characters, and we'll notate that cost with this function alpha. Typically, alpha is zero when the two characters are the same. And the problem here, of course, is to find the alignment that minimizes this cost.